Hey, what's going on, everybody? Today I'm going to be showing you guys a point guard build, and most likely the most badged point guard build on 2K23 my career. So I'm giving you guys this build because recently I've just been playing my team a lot, and I was like, should I upload it? It's really good. It's a great build. Most badge build in the game, most likely. And I was like, you know what? Why not? So as you can see right here, I like to make all my people look the same. So I made them look like LaMelo Ball, even though you're going to see 6'1". Their heights don't match up, but I just like to make my players look like real people. Point guard, you can use whatever hand you want. It should be number one. Right, so 6'1" height, 196 pounds, max wingspan. And then you can do whatever body shape you want. It really doesn't matter, but I usually pick defined. So after that, you're gonna want a 79 close shot. You'll see why you want all these, so then you don't miss out on any badges or attributes. 85 drive and lay, 91 drive and dunk, and then 68 post control. That should give you 25 finishing badges in that category. And then for mid-range, we're gonna go with an 80, 80 midi. We're going to go with an 88 3-point and then 75 free throw, but we can come back to that later. I just like dump that as my last attributes on those. You don't need it that high if you don't want it. 79 pass accuracy, 87 ball handle, 88 speed with ball. Down to defense, interior, you want a 60 interior, perimeter defense 88, steal 88. Block 59, offensive rebound 67, defensive rebound 80. So, and then we'll just keep on going through this, and I'll explain why I put some of them at where they are. So then 84 speed, 83 acceleration, 45 strength, 71 vertical, and then 91 stamina. So right now, you can see on the screen we have 25 finishing, 25, 24 shooting, 24 play, and 26 defensive. Some of you are asking, like, hey, I thought it was supposed to be like 100 badges. Yeah, it is. You just have to, when you make your My Career, we're going to go in and we're going to add more badges to the build. But right now, we have 99 badges total. And for some of the things why I put them there, for at least speed with ball, you get Quick First Step Hall of Fame at 88, so that was a crucial thing. And then when you do your workout, it's going to match up to the same speed, so you'll get plus 4 speed, then you'll have an 84 speed, you'll have an 80, or you'll have an 84 plus 4, 88 speed, 88 speed with ball matching up, acceleration one less, but you had to do that to get an extra badge. You're going to be able to get a lot of badges, purple per category. It's a great build. So we're going to continue. I usually go with spot up shooter. It's just a good badge to have. I mean, if you guys want to do slasher, get some contacts, you do have a 91 drive and dunk. Playmaking's always a good one. Dot up your teammates or lockdown too. But I usually do spot up and lockdown. Just because if I want to, you can always switch it up. It really doesn't matter. It's just preference. Two-way, three-level shot creator. Shades of Stephen Francis, Ja Morant, Chris Paul. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to. Actually, I guess I can show you what badges I would run on it. But you are going to get four more badges, so it might change a little bit. So we want to max out Limitless Takeoff, Posterizer, Slithery, Fearless, Acrobat, Aerial Wizard, and then you get like two left over that you, actually you end up getting two more so then we can get Giant Slayer Gold when we add the college badges that you get when you make a build now in 2K23 My Career. So then we'll just put it on that for now, but we're gonna make that gold. Maneuver for shooting. Catch and shoot. Most of these are all silver, guys. I mean, if you could have them higher, that's great and stuff. But, like, just in, like, all the old 2Ks, like, they tested a lot of these. And, like, corner specialist, catch and shoot, like, a lot of them work better on silver. Like, back in the day, Green Machine used to work. I don't really think Green Machine works that good anymore. So I just don't really use it. So on this, we're going to go catch and shoot silver, claymore silver, corner specialist silver, guard up silver, blinder silver, and then dead eye silver, limitless range silver, and then volume shooter, Hall of Fame. Volume shooter. Shooter's a great badge. Makes it consistent. Then over to play. Handles for days. Quick first step. Vice grip. Get bailout. Killer combos. Hyperdrive. Actually, we're going to take that down. Only because. Killer Combos is a good one too. Clamp Breaker is too. That's so you can like run by the players. But honestly, I'd probably just throw it on Floor General. Get Quick First Step Hall of Fame, Vice Grip, so then you don't turn it over after getting a steal. Hyperdrive makes you dribble faster in rotation. Handles for Days is good. You can always switch this up. This is just preference. This is probably what I would run, honestly, in most park situations. And then for defense, we're going to get a couple more defensive badges, so this might change, but we're going to go Rebound Chaser, Menace, Glove, Challenger, Clamps. And then we get two other ones. But I'm pretty sure what I do here is I add two more. Here, we'll see after I do it. I'll just put it on there for now. Just gonna go through here and just make the build and show you what I do for that. We're going to add the extra badges to finishing and defense. 2 and 2. Start my career. Yes, we're skipping that. Tar Heels. Who you think's winning March Madness, everyone? Comment below who your winner is in the comments when I post it. I think in my bracket I put Houston coming out on top, and then in the other one, I think I had Bama winning, but I really don't follow college basketball at all, but comment below and let me know what you guys picked. So it's going to load me in, probably put me through a million cutscenes before I can even add the badges. So we're going to go over, you're going to go over to badges, and this is going to pop up. It's going to say, you have some unused badge upgrades available. Which category would you like to add them to? So you're going to add 2 to that. So then remember, we wanted to get Giant's Lair Gold, and then we're going to add 2 more to this as well. So then, 27... 24, 24, 28, 103 badges total on this 6'1" point guard build and NBA2K23, my career. So we're going to apply those. And then same thing as I did earlier, if you guys could go back and then pause it and then add it back, you make the Giant Slayer gold with the other ones that you had, and then I would probably go either Workhorse Hall of Fame, you could make it, or Menace Hall of Fame, and then I think you might have one left over. You could kind of throw that wherever, maybe pick Dodger. It would probably come in handy too, since you're kind of smaller. But I have this build, and he's amazing. He's great. You don't really run into like too much problems with like defensive. I mean, sometimes they might get lucky, but if you're guarding any point guard, you're gonna be better offensively and most likely better defensively, regardless of the height. But I appreciate you guys watching. Give me any feedback or comments in the bottom, and have a great day.